There he is.
Alright, so let me tell you what's going on. I am on my way to meet buddy Mark, but I was going catfishing today, catfishing for blue cats. But we've had a ton of rain last night and yesterday, and not sure how the river's going to be. Hopefully the river won't be up. We'll just see what happens. I don't know. I have no idea what's going to happen or where we're going to wind up. So stay with me. I think it's going to be interesting. Might get on some big cats today. Hopefully we will. We'll see you in a bit, guys.
Less than $60 a month. How about a fence or deck starting at just $49?
There is the man who's got it under control.
You most certainly are correct today.
Nice to see you. Doing?
Good morning. Well,
good morning.
We'll see how the water looks much better than I expected.
Yes, it does.
We've got partially cloudy skies. It looks like to about 4:30, maybe a little shower here or there. Only two other idiots in the parking lot. One of them sitting right there.
Wait a minute. We got two
well,
more.
Well, two more just showed up. But we started with, I see both of those boats. So we need to get out there, catch some bait, go catch some big catfish.
That's it.
Let's go get them.
In the heck did you do that, buddy?
Oh, hold the thing up. That was a big. Yeah, that was pretty good in there.
Mark's hooked up.
Big bait. You need bigger bait. You got plenty of bait. Big
bait. He hit hard, but they ain't quit. Oh. He's all tangled up. There he goes. Now he's all right. Oh, he come off. Was that on the live one or the other one? Oh. Just got a hit. Yeah. Whoop. I had another hit, but let it go. I tell you what, it looks like something's on the graph down here. Boy, I hit it pretty hard. Yeah. There he is. Oh yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good in here. Oh. Is it good in here? I may have to use that on this one. Oh, okay, yeah. Going where he wants to go. Yeah. Good gosh. I don't think I can get this in a boat. Come here, buddy. Me and you both wild. That's a good one. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about right there. Spartacus Maximus. Look at that, that blame stud. Holy cow. It's about 35, about 34 inches long. Yeah, I'm gonna have to head on back.
Alright, I'm gonna do one more drift. I'm gonna talk to you in one more drift and then we go.
Okay.
One more, then we go.
Catfish
only in slow water.
I don't
don't know, man. This is fun here, man. I like this.
They're just sitting up. They're just sitting down there waiting for this stuff.
Yeah.
Because, you know, you're not just sitting there. You've got a wide anchor fishing. There's so much more in the
apple. Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely.
I don't know how much footage I got from this morning, but I'm gonna tell you what, it was an amazing morning catching some big old blues. I caught one. The biggest one I caught was 34 inches long. I don't know how much that rascal weighed, but he was a tank. I mean a tank. I never caught a fish that big before, or a catfish that big before. That was nice. That was fun. If you got in the current and was able to keep your bait on the bottom without getting hung up, you just about got a bite every drift, and that was awesome. Guys, I hope you liked the video. I had a good time this morning. Mr. Mark Patterson of the NCKFA, he took me out, and or I went out with him, and we had a ball. We just kept catching them rascals. Hope you liked this video. If you did, give me a big thumbs up. Appreciate you guys. And we'll see you next video. Be sure to hit that subscribe button, guys. Bam, hit it. All right, thumbs up. Later.